I'm Claire Balding, and I'm so pleased to have been asked to introduce tonight's performance. The global pandemic has had a devastating effect on our country's extraordinary tradition of cathedral music, and as you know, the future of our choirs is hanging very much in the balance. Earlier this year, the Cathedral Choirs Emergency Fund was launched to meet the challenges ahead and help our cathedral choirs survive these unprecedented times. The fund is now well over 90% of the way to reaching its £1 million target, thanks to the support of so many of you. It gives me great pleasure to introduce this virtual performance of Bach's iconic Toccata and Fugue in D minor, which features over 54 organists playing instruments in cathedrals, college chapels and major churches from across the UK. And we even hop over to New York for a moment. If you enjoy this musical extravaganza, please consider donating to the Cathedral Choir's Emergency Fund and help us reach our target. Simply search Cathedral Organists on Just Giving to make your gift. Thank you so much, and please enjoy the music.